The seductive powers of show business, now on BBC Two, in award-winning director Sophie Muller's new musical drama, Jiggery Pokery.
Fire.
I'm thirsty. Need a drink.
Excuse me?
Yes. Can we help you?
I'm sorry to bother you. I know you must be really busy, but I was wondering if I could give you these flowers?
Oh, more flowers. People are so kind. Were you at the show tonight?
Yeah, I thought you were brilliant. Really excellent.
You're a sweetie.
I know people must say this to you every day, but your voice really gives me goosebumps. Makes me feel like crying. I don't mean that in a bad way. It makes you want to cry because it's so lovely.
Oh. If we missed last orders, I'll kill you.
We've got plenty of time, bastard.
I'm coming to see you again next Saturday. I come every night, if I could afford it.
That's gonna be my last show in town, after I'm off to Nottingham.
Must be great to be in show business, getting to see the world.
Well, perhaps one night I tell you more about it.
I'm going. Catch me up.
Better let you go then.
No, no. I'm in no great hurry. What you do?
Oh, I'm just a baker. Nothing exciting.
Nothing in this life is really exciting. Just always the same. Little ups and downs. Just a little routine. You don't find out about this till you get one day what you've always wanted.
But it must be exciting to be a big star like you. Standing on stage in front of hundreds of people, all cheering and clapping and throwing flowers at you.
How did you know violets were my favorite?
I didn't. I just thought they were pretty. Would you let me buy you a drink?
I don't know.
I'm not being pushy or anything. It's just, I'd really like to talk to you about show business and all that. We could go to the same pub as all your friends. Don't you theatre people usually drink in the Queen's?
Oh, I'd rather not. Take me somewhere else. I could do with a little change. Give me a light, Dummkopf. I can't go on. I feel sick.
Lena, darling, you're the star of the show.
I need a drink. I need something to calm down my nerves.
Nonsense. You'll be fine. They love you.
Do you love me?
I'd die without you.
Bis Fuß auf Liebe eingestellt. Das ist meine Welt und sonst gar nichts. Das ist, was soll ich machen, meine Natur. Ich kann halt Liebe nur und sonst gar nichts. Männer umschwirren mich wie Motten das Licht. Und wenn sie verbrennen, ja dafür kann ich nicht. Ich bin von Kopf bis Fuß auf Liebe eingestellt. Das ist meine Welt. Und
her voice is still quite good, considering her age.
Aren't you the dancer?
Yes. Did you see my act?
I didn't blink the entire 3 minutes. You were wonderful.
Thank you.
I'm Jaye, Lena's personal aide-de-camp.
You're with Lena?
Lena's with me. Purely a business arrangement.
It must be wonderful working with a big star like that.
She'd be a forgotten star if I hadn't rediscovered her.
Ein rätselhafter Schimmer. Ein je ne sais pas quoi. Liegt in den Augen immer bei einer schönen Frau. Und wenn sich meine meinem vis-à-vis, ganz tief in deiner Augen, na was sprechen dann sie? Ich bin von Kopf bis Fuß auf Liebe eingestellt. Das ist meine Welt und sonst ja nichts. Das ist, was soll ich machen, meine Natur. Man kann halt Liebe nur und sonst ja nichts.
You've always been a dancer.
Oh, yes. I've been on stage since I was 2 years old. I could dance before I could crawl. I was top of the bill here.
But not anymore?
No, not at the moment.
That does surprise me.
Does it?
A beautiful and talented woman like yourself. I think we could go far together.
Oh, I think I'm going to like you.
Thank you for the drink. I've had a wonderful evening.
Can I ask you something?
Fire away.
Why did you come with me tonight?
It's always a pleasure to meet my public. Besides, I think you were a charming young man.
Would you like to meet me again?
Why not?
I could meet you at the stage door tomorrow night. I'll bring you more violets.
You are adorable.
Excuse me.
Oh, you frightened the life out of me.
Sorry, I didn't mean to. I was just wondering if Lena was still in the building.
Why?
Promised to meet her here.
Well, you've missed her. She's gone.
I didn't see her leave.
They went out of the front entrance. They were meeting friends after the show.
They?
Yes, she was with Joe. She's always with Joe.
Who's Joe?
Her boyfriend.
Boyfriend?
And it's oh dear, what can the matter be? I knew that she would leave me. She said that she loved me, but oh, how she crippled me. So why should I cry? Why should I cry? Oh no, another fine mess I'm in. I saw her walk to his arms. She stopped when she saw me, but then she ignored me. So why should I cry? Why should I cry? What must you think of me? She murdered me, so why should I cry? Why should I cry? What must you think of me? What must you think of me?
About this.
A lot of people throw themselves at me.
One day, what you've always wanted.
You
dangerous.
Then she'd want to be my friend. The way she pissed me off.
Oh, I'd rather not.
I really thought she was the queen of hearts, but she's not. She's just the queen of tarts.
Take me the way I am, then you'll see. The further away you are, the closer you'll be. And the Queen of Hearts lost her head. Shot the King of Spades dead in his bed. All for 3 days' leave, a Chinese talking woman and lipstick on his sleeve. Ow.
Where the hell have you been?
I'm sorry, I just lost track of time.
You were supposed to be here 2 hours. hours ago.
Do you realise how inconvenient this has been?
You know there are certain things I need you to do for me. We're top of the bill, for God's sake.
I had to iron my own shirt. It's a disgrace.
I'm sorry, we were drinking and I just...
You've been drinking?
Only a few.
Never in all my years in the theatre have I witnessed such unprofessionalism. I've got a good mind to sack you.
There are plenty of unemployed dressers who would give the right arm to work with the likes of us.
What use would a one-armed dresser be?
Who's this funny little thing you dragged in from the street?
Antony's my new friend.
Not another one.
You look familiar.
I met you once before. You were with Lena.
Lena who? My future's here with Pandora now. Come on, you don't want to miss our cue.
In my dressing room after the show, I want a word with you, madam.
And if anything goes wrong, it's all your fault.
Break your necks.
Do they always speak to you like that?
Get used to it.
I don't think I could.
Just bitter old has-beens to take the frustrations out on someone. Do you fancy a laugh?
Yeah, all right, then.
Let's go and watch their act, then.
Ladies and gentlemen, a duel to amaze you. Heart and virtue intact. Come see the fabled fans of Fancy.
I can't believe that this is top of the bill.
It's so dated, it's embarrassing.
Even I could do something better than this.
You didn't tell me you were a performer.
I'm not. I've never been backstage before. It's exciting, isn't it?
You may have dreamed of Marta, Harry's gleam, and the Sultan's minaret. You may believe you've seen everything. But you haven't seen it yet.
Thank you.
How did we look?
You were great.
No thanks to you, darling.
Don't you think we could do better than that?
But what would we do?
I don't know, but I'll end up killing myself if I have to work for them much longer.
I can sing a bit.
Can you?
I sing all day when I'm at the bakery. I have to. It's so boring there.
Have a boyfriend. I find out they're both frustrated performers, too. What's she played?
She's become unbearable.
And him? Who does he think he is?
What do you think?
I just hope his baking is better than his singing. Carson's diseases.